Well, this Sunday, the new Methodist Church in Darwen is going to have a service with a difference. It's going to be Frozen themed. With clips from the film and songs, everyone can even come dressed up as their favourite character.
Oh, it'll be really great if everybody, if we get loads of people in. We've asked them to dress up, so we're expecting loads of Elsas and Annas and even Olafs.
With themes like sacrificial love and forgiveness, the church says it's a good way to interact with today's youngsters.
Well, we have several family, children and families groups within the church, and it came obvious that this was a real hit amongst some of the families, and it's been such a hit worldwide that people know the film inside out. And so we use the film as a basis for looking at some of these Christian concepts.
And the icing on the cake will be the sing-along.
It's not a case of been practicing them, they've been going through my head constantly. And since I've watched the film, and there's a couple of people who are helping me with the service who, again, they've been, really got into it, and the songs are kind of now etched into our brain.
So this Sunday, Disney costumes and best singing voices at the ready. Shabnam Yunus at the new Methodist Church in Darwen.